This is Mario Sonic. Let's play some Clash Clans. So what's up, YouTubers? How you guys all doing out there? This is very exciting. Look at it is Monday. I can't believe it. Already the 1st of October. This is chaotic. This is craziness. And we aren't even into the raiding and the battling yet. Oh my gosh. This is going to be very exciting today. So what we got to look on the channel. What are we actually going to do? Well, we got to get this crazy hard dark. We got to get this gold. And we got to get this elixir. This is very exciting. Very awesome. I'm bouncing in my chair already. So you can see under the clan games, we got to do some clan games. We got to get back into this. Be sure always to do your clan games. It's very awesome, very exciting. There's going to be some more updates. This is going to be really awesome coming up here. I've been watching a lot of Galadon gaming lately. Oh my gosh, there's so many people out there that do such a good, awesome consistency of Clash of Clans. This is awesome. So look at this. So we got to get two of these hidden Teslas. I always have a hard time saying what is with that. What is with trying to remember the hidden Teslas here. I was stumbling already. All right, so let's go take a peek. Let's go look at what kind of army we got built up here. So this is pretty awesome. We got a pretty big awesome army. We got some Velks. This is pretty cool. We got a big Pekka. We got some healers. We're gonna do the queen walk. We generally do the queen walk. It's a lot of fun, you know. So I'm hoping you come along for the ride. This is gonna be crazy. All right, so let's we got some wizards. We got some wall breakers. Break on, bust on down, kick on down the walls. Do the wall breakers actually kick on down the walls? No, they just throw the bomb and it blows up and then that's it. The wall without too much blabbering here. Oh my gosh. And we got 21 archers. All right, and our it looks like our grand warden right now is down, which is okay. 5 days and 11 hours. All right, so let's do it to it. Oh, we gotta get this tree. Do not, please do not get sidetracked here. So I hope you, what are you guys all doing out there? Let me know what you are doing in your neck of the woods. Oh my gosh, here we go. So what do we got here? Let's take a look at the battlefield here. So what am I seeing right away? I am actually seeing this big eagle artillery. This thing scares me. Whoa, my golly. All right, so 124,000 gold. Let's keep going here. Well, we could take this one. What do you think? I'm the king. All right, blah, 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 blah. All right, focus here. So let's find, oh my gosh, look at these infernal towers. Oh, no way, Jose, get out of it. Oh, let's look it over here. We got another, come on, let's get ourselves in here. We got to get the hidden Teslas down here. 79, who has 7,900 gold here? Oh, but let's go on to the next one. So we don't want to search to a Joker. Oh, we got a Joker in the Team Kush clan, which is pretty awesome. All right, so let's search a couple more here. Look at this. Should we go for this one? Let's see. The level 3 X-Wolves are actually out. Yeah, we do kind of pick on the smaller ones. Look at all this elixir. Look at all this gold here. This is pretty epic. Let's go for it. And where are the hidden Teslas? Oh, you can't find the hidden Teslas because they are hidden. All right, so let's see. Let's go. Let's put the earthquakes down right here. So if you guys are enjoying this kind of content, go down there and smash that like button and subscribe. That would be super duper. We would love it. We are on the road to 700. This is very exciting. We are climbing. We are, oh, look at this. They have, oh, careful now. Do not let the queen die right away. Level 34 queen. That would be a shame. Let's put our Pekka down here. Let's actually put down a couple wizards here. Oh, careful, man. Let's get in a bunch of, here we go. Let's put in our special. Let's get these wall breakers. Get these wall breakers breaking in here. We got a little barrier now. We got a bunch of the defenses down. There goes the wall breakers. Watch some wall breakers go in there. They are busting this stuff up. It's pretty cool. All right, so let's put a whole gaggle of Velks in. Here come the Velks. Oh my gosh. So we got it. Let's put it in a pile of wizards, and let's just watch the mass chaos, the chaotic. This is craziness. This is wild. So there's a hidden Tessa over here. Let's actually get over here and help out the queen with a bunch of archers. Archers, take off that stuff. So how many hidden Tessas can we actually get? There's two holes in the wall. There's a hole here. Oh, there. We better heal these guys up over here. Heal the wizards up. Here comes the Pekkas. Come on. So we got one star, two stars. This is very exciting. Let's raid these guys up and watch these archers go right through this cannon. Hopefully the Pekka's gonna come here. Pekka, can you please come over here and help out all of the troops? The Pekka's like, yes, I am coming. All right, so let's. So the Valks, look at this. The bomb tower. Look at how small this bomb tower is over here. Oh my God. There's another hidden chest over here. Please, can we break off this? There you go. Look at the Valks. I love having the Valks being that powerful, that strong. This is pretty cool. All right, so come on. Oh, big bomb going off. You know what happens. Here goes another hidden Tessa. Boom. I think we have completed it. We will have to go in for yet some more clan games because we can't just stop at one raid. All right, so that was pretty cool. 3 stars. It was kind of picking on the small guys, but we got a lot of loot. You guys should really come back to the game. It would be really exciting. I would like to take you guys on when you are much stronger. So we got 374,000 gold, 260,000 elixir, and 1296 of that crazy hard dark. And with the bonus now, look at this. We are up in Masters League. This is exciting. Thank you for all your loot. That was chaotic. And on top of it, we got the star bonus. Yippee-yahoo! That's what you get when you come here over here to Mario Sonic, either a live feed or a yippee-yahoo! 580,000 gold, 580,000 elixir, and 2,400 of that crazy hard dark. Boom! The challenge progress. How much did we get off that one? I don't think we got very much off of that one. All right, so while we are, let's go take a peek at the clan games one more time. That was pretty cool. We got a few points. We got 550 points here for the donation and destruction games, which is awesome. So I saw one in here. Where was it? Was it, look at this, 1,050 points for builder-based destruction. Wow, 1 hour. I am not very good at that. Yeah, you know, it happens here. So look at this, 225, what do we got? 10 stars versus here, deal here. Let's see, I saw 300. Let's see, gather a total 100% destruction from the multi. I thought, let's see, let's look it over here. 100 points here. 3 stars for multi-battle. We could possibly maybe do this. We got to get another 3 stars. Let's cross our fingers. Let's go for it. All right, so let's start that sucker up. We got to get a perfect. Can we get another perfect? We could actually go here, look, give some awesome. This is, look at Nick's got 4,000. Slayer is grinding 3,800. Lindsay 256, 3,180. Look at this. DWSXXRAGEQITXX has got 3,000. These guys are all grinding really hard. Knife All Game 2,700. Scooby Doo 1,325, which is good. Scooby Doo is definitely ahead of Mario. So let's get on out of here. Oh, we don't want to forget the last guy here. Don't forget about the Joker, Slayer, and Cool J. All right, so let's go for it. Let's do it. So let's go in. Do we have enough troops here? Let's focus here. Let's be sure we got enough troops. What's going on here? So did we not train up the troops? That's quite all right. We will just get these guys rocking in and rolling here. We're going to use the gems today. We're going to burn them. That's quite all right. We should have trained them up. Well, we didn't. But, you know, I mean, that's just the way the ball bounces. Thank God we got gems to speed this stuff along. So we don't need the bowlers. We will take anything, Scooby-Doo. So calling Scooby-Doo, are you out there? What's up, Mario? Well, I need some troops. I will take anything. How about some Valks? Hey, that would be awesome. How about 3 archers? That will work. Do you need an earthquake? I got an earthquake for you. Perfect. 4 earthquakes. You know, 4 earthquakes will break open, bust open any wall. All right, so let's do it to it. Let's go in for the second and hopefully the final live attack. Here we go. All right, focus here. We gotta do this. I know we can do it. All right, so finding a match, 1,000 gold. I cannot believe how, wow, I cannot believe. Let's see, let's pan back out here. I would even take like a weaker base. Not these level 5 Exos. Look at these level 5 Exos. Look at this Barbarian King, 46. Look at the Grand Warden, level 20. Oh my gosh, how long does it take? How long, honestly, does it take to get to the top of this game? Oh my gosh. So there's some hidden Teslas being worked on right there. We don't actually need the hidden Teslas. We just got to get the stars. We can do this. All right, so, oh my God, Eternal Towers. These guys are really built up. But one thing I did hear, that you should not put all your defenses together like this. See how everything is kind of clumped together? I guess that's bad. That is kind of bad for the Electro Dragons. So we're just going to search here for a couple more. And then let's see. Let's take a peek here. Come on, Clouding. Let's get this stuff figured out here. So let's see, should we hit this one? Should we hit that one? Here's some level 4 Expos. Here's the Inferno Tower. That's actually, we should attack something strong, but weak. Does that make any sense? All right, this is all good. So here we go. So, but this is just not enough loot. So we are going to get out on here. We'll be back when we actually find an awesome, super, super duper cool raid. All right. 3, two, one. Here we go. This is craziness. This is madness. Look at this. This is awesome. This is chaotic. Let's go for it. Let's get some hype hype. Oh my gosh. Let's get some hype hype. So let's put down four earthquakes right here. This is pretty cool. Let's break these guys down. Let's get, look at all the loot on this. This 561,000 gold. Okay, so you got to focus. Let's get through this. Let's just get through this. So we're going to start off here by putting four, it looks like four healers down. Do not let that, please do not let that queen die. Oh my gosh. Yeah, oh my god. So let's put our barbarian king down. Let's put the P.E.K.K.A. down. The P.E.K.K.A. is going to make the way. Look out. Here comes the P.E.K.K.A. All right, so let's put a whole gaggle of elks down. All right, so easy, easy. We got to, oh, be careful of that queen. Do not let that queen die right away. All right, so let's put a few wizards down over here to take care of that elixir, this gold. Look at this cannon on the outside. You should never, ever put your defenses on the outside. I don't understand why people do not put... You got to put your defenses on the inside of the, or you know, you got to protect your defenses always. So if you guys are enjoying this kind of content, if you guys are liking this kind of content, go down there and smash that like button. Like these archers are smashing these. Come on, go for it. Take off these hidden tesses. Boom, the archer tower. Oh, look out. All right, so we got our queen over here, level 34. We got a P.E.K.K.A. over here. We got two rage spells, which is pretty awesome. Pretty exciting here. All right, so let's put a rage spell down here and help out the P.E.K.K.A. here just a tiny bit. So I don't know what we did here. We didn't quite get as far as I thought. Hopefully we will get two stars here, but that's it's all good. It's all good. We got one raid spell here. It looks like the queen is going strong. Please, queen, can you get over to that town hall and take that stuff out? We got a bunch of wizards. Oh, the wizards are gone, and the archers are fried. So, you know, I don't claim to be the best, but it's just the way it goes. I mean, you don't always win them, but we're going to get two stars. Come on. Come on, queen. Get that town hall down. Please, please. These hidden Tessas, that is what fried our butts. Everything was built up. Everything was down except for the hidden Tessas, and I cannot believe. Good job, queen. Take out that hidden Tessa. Show that hidden Tessa who is boss. All right, so let's look at over here. So we got two hidden Tessas over here. We got, how many defenses do we have left here? We got a gaggle of, oh my gosh, we got a gaggle of troops over here. Look at all these archer towers. Look at this one wizard tower. The crazy hard dark, we should have actually started from this side. It's all good. Let's help out the queen here just a tiny bit here with a raid spell. How far are we going to get? Are we going to get over to the hidden Tessas here? I don't know. We got a blower backer, a sweeper thing blowing us back, blowing the healers back. You know, that's just the way it goes here. So 22 seconds. Oh my god, we got two stars, 75%. So we got the 100% bonus, which is awesome. For those of you that don't know, you got to get 70% here to actually get the 100% bonus, which is odd. You don't actually have to get the full three stars, 100%. You get to that percentage and boom. So 3, 2, 1, there it goes. We are out. All right, so this was a pretty epic, pretty awesome raid. We got 424,000 gold. We got 397,000 elixir, and we got 2283 of that crazy hard dark. I said that crazy hard dark. Let's return back to the home page. All right, so we got two out of the three. Oh my gosh, so I wish we had another army because we would probably have to actually go in. We could. No, that's, I think that's got to be it. So we got to give a few shout outs here to some really awesome people. We got Cleric Dragoon. He does some PUBG. We got some Spooby HD, which does, he is on the YouTube scene. Very exciting. Llama Monster, I got to give a shout out to you. Been watching your videos lately. I've been kind of missing you. Where have you been, brother? I really appreciate you popping in from time to time here. Who else do we got? We got a few other people. I'm very excited here about just shouting people out. We got some new friends here, and I suppose we got to just check on out of here. I think we are going to get on out of here. Thank you, one. Thank you all. And if you guys are liking this stuff, go down there. And I want to see at least 20 hits on this video. I want to see at least 20 smashes on this video. And if you're liking it, go down there and subscribe. That would be super duper. We would like it. So I suppose with that being said, we got to get on out of here. We got to fly on out of here. Bye for now, YouTubers.